Hell yeah. We finally got him back. These crowds are so loud. I'm so glad that they have lived up to what everyone has wanted. Yeah, it was us. He came back for us. There's a reason we didn't see Cena in the Thunderdome. And Roman Reigns. Okay. The Tribal Chief.
So that brings me to the what. What am I here for? The WWE Universal Championship.
The world title Cena has never held. The Universal Championship.
About 5 weeks from now, the event called SummerSlam.
Yes. Here's the real reason.
Here's where it gets interesting.
It's what we want to all know.
I can stand here excited and tell you about the pageantry of SummerSlam. About being a main event in a packed stadium. I can tell you about a history-making, record-breaking 17th championship.
Ooh! I forgot about that. If Cena wins another world title, he breaks the record. Oh, Cena swore! Cena swore! Well, I love this. We're sort of getting a blend of the old Cena and the new modern day Cena. Then the crowd are eating it up. That's fair enough.
This pathetic Roman Reigns experience has gone on long enough. Roman Reigns is an arrogant, self-absorbed, overhyped, overprotected, overexposed gimmick who's not as over as he says he is. And that is coming from me.
Yeah, that's true.
You know, there's a saying, if you're good, you'll tell everybody. If you're good, you'll demand that they acknowledge you. If you're good. Now, Dallas, you remember that team effort I was talking about when you was making all that noise? What did that sound like?
He still knows how to do it, doesn't he?
Come on, this is your chance to shine. What did that sound like?
There's a reason he's the top guy. They're so loud.
Hey Roman, the rest of that saying is if you're great, they tell you.
Oh, I can't wait for these two to promo off again.
Right now, I will be in SmackDown on Friday.
Yes, yes.
So now
we get down on the chest.
Let's get down to business.
Hell yeah. John Cena is Riddle? Yeah, my older brother. Bro.
Dude, I finally get it. Bro.
Oh my god. And there you go, guys. John Cena is back and he's coming for the Universal Championship. He's coming for Roman Reigns. I cannot wait to see these two promo off. It happened in 2017 and it was an absolute roasting of Roman Reigns. I can't wait to see Cena and Reigns go face to face once again with a microphone in hand. It will be awesome.